Don't leave me!
Let's open this up.
In the pain.
Can't hurt to take a look.
Know that.
Yeah, don't want to pass up anything useful.
I ain't getting any younger. I worried about him.
Thank you.
Do that again?
Let's open this up. How'd that feel?
Thank you. Let's not take forever, right?
Good, excellent. Now let me get back to work.
Any news? Anything?
And I won't pass up anything useful.
What is wrong with them? Everyone's gone crazy. We need to stay together. Let's keep going. Dead ones.
Get out my face!
Let's keep going.
Let me know if you find it.
Gone?
I thought you were dead. Bro, I was so worried. Thank you. Thank you for saving him.
In better. Let's see what we got here.
You were scared, motherfucker!
Huh?
Fucking help me!
I'm so sorry, Garrett. I am really so sorry. I know I haven't always been there for you and Mickey. I know I haven't been the best husband or father. I know you told me I'm always on the road, always working on the next story. And hey, surprise. You're right. But I'm recording this for you, and I'm hoping someone will find it because I don't think I have a chance.
Shout out to you.
I'm hiding in the small store. They don't know I'm here. I can hear them. They're looking for me. Jacob, I'm sorry I won't be there for you. I won't see your ball games or help you with your homework. Not that I was ever very good at that. Oh, fuck.
What we got here?
This is our territory now.
Die,
you ugly fuck!
Now what? Asshole!
In the meantime, we could use more help. It looks like the equipment is basically okay. Power's okay.
Let's open this up.
Filters, uh-huh. I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, five of them. Hey, someone has to take care of this. Water, we need to close those fire hydrants.
Yeah.
Let me tell you where they are, Foxy. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants. We're wasting a lot of...
pumping station. And make sure none of them are dangerous. If they
I'm up for it.
Ooh.
thing it is.
Fuck off! Bring in the pain! Huh. Just fucking die!
The streets are overrun with the soulless. Mother Helen told me that you can be trusted. My brother Grant needs someone to help him with the town's public address system. We must tell those who are still alive that they can seek sanctuary here. Would you go to Grant to help?
Yeah.
Of those who survived to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Hey there, mates. It's Cinemoy here. Listen.
We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
Copa said it.
Excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station.
We need to talk.
We need to use some batteries for the flashlights. At night, we turn off the lights so as not to attract undue attention. Would you be willing to help us out with that?
Okay, what the hell?
Find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
She agreed? Okay then.
out my face!
Can't hurt to take a look.
Do you have Mother Helen's record? Speakers on the building rooftops are activated. You think you could help me with that?
I'm up for it.
Right. If you activate all the live speakers, then Mother Helen's words will be heard by everyone who can still be saved. You will find them on the rooftops. We must let everyone know that they can seek sanctuary in the church. We can't broadcast it.
Start the jump! Oh.
the fuck off! They're ripping me apart!
Thank you.
did it. We managed to activate all the loudspeakers in the shantytown. There are more loudspeakers on the buildings near the coast. Would you be willing to activate those as well?
Yeah, okay.
Good on you. Let me know when it's done. People on the coast.
Huh? asshole!
Let's see what we got here. Maybe there's something in here.
Still have it in you to help. But we still need to activate the speakers in the tents. You up for that?
Aye.
Thank you. Make it back in one piece so I know the speakers have been activated. Time center up.